I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove movie rentals from Plex search results on the Plex website. Are you tired of searching for content on Plex only to be bombarded with movies you can rent through Plex? Thankfully, if you don't care to see movie rental options on Plex, you can easily remove them from your search results. So if you're ready to streamline your Plex search results and remove movie rentals, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.plex.tv, and then sign in to your Plex account. You'll land on your Plex home screen. Step 2. Click inside of the search bar at the top of the screen. You'll now see a settings icon on the right side of that search bar. Step 3. Click the settings icon inside of the search bar. A menu pops up. Step 4. Click to remove the checkmark that's next to Available to Rent on Plex. Going forward, you'll no longer see movies available to rent on Plex called out in the search results on the Plex website. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.com. How.